Alright guys, welcome to the very last mission of the gameplay of Infinite Warfare. Can't believe we made it. So, I won't delay it. Let's go get it, guys.
Inside, go!
Let's go! 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 Alright, hold up! Griff, take lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the captain. I'll stay here.
Oh, man. Take these.
Get going. I'll live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain. All right, you two, over there, cover us. You make the far side.
All right. I'll grab all I can get.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
Big zone. Or is it a left?
Take it to him, sir!
Same to you, warrant officer. Show him how it's done, Griff!
They ain't bulletproof, sir!
Peace to the fallen.
Peace to the fallen.
Alright, so we're going, huh?
No? Ethan, bring up the shipyard schematics.
Roger. Streaming? These SDF vessels are in dry dock, sir. They're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Good. That's our ride.
What's our plan of attack when we get to the top? They will ambush.
He's right. This elevator is the only way up from the surface.
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Our boost tricks will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger. Hang on.
Alright, so it's a four-man team as usual. Moving up this high. Shooting again for no reason.
They've got incoming.
On you, Reyes.
Potential enemy.
Yeah, he just made him. Let's get it.
Keep your eyes open.
So right now we're going to ambush.
They're deploying every bot they have.
Means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launches.
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Here you go.
Doors opening. Let me go before it blows. Captain, please, the mission, let go.
Mac!
Why'd she do that?
She did that so we'd keep going. The others are still counting on us.
You know what? Let's go.
You're right.
Let's go stop that ambush.
She coming? The ideal thing was to kill those robots, then plant the charge.
We're clear through here.
Okay.
Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
I'm ready.
Shut the guards! Get in here! Deploy! That's the shuttle station.
Do we have any count on targets?
We've got the drop on them.
Doesn't matter.
On your go, Reyes.
Not getting through that airlock!
Got a visual!
Down below!
Got to
Squad
complete. Move back. Move on back.
10 meters.
Enemies in the AO. Requesting backup. Targets identified. Hunt them down.
Watch your back.
Mark your button.
1 o'clock.
Clear.
Stay here.
Let's get the others up here and get to that ship.
Raj.
Load off, Captain. Go ahead and charge us down.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
Clear!
All clear.
Which ship is it, Ethan?
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload.
Can we use it?
To fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop, and go.
Boats, how can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride that way.
Who's gonna do that?
Me.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place, Saul. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way on.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out! Fair winds.
I guess this is goodbye for both shuttles.
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
This is your staff, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Junction room. Should be full of stock. You can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the four. Guns close.
Copy. Advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Got no cover.
I'll take care of that.
Be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on.
Company.
Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Got no cover! Dead end, Ethan.
Use the access shaft, upper left.
Copy that.
Upper left.
Raider, we're dug in with the Marines, taking fire!
Sir, we're getting stitched up over here, no time to waste!
Copy. Moving as fast as I can. Hold them off. Ethan!
So,
thanks, partner.
Bye-bye.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me bye-bye. Too.
Disable my processor. Hack into my system and you can keep me moving. Use the hacking module. I've got line of sight to your location, sir.
Okay. I'm in. Pretty strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the steps, Captain.
So we're playing as Ethan right now.
We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my process. I need your help to stay mobile.
These moorings in 1 minute, 4 seconds.
Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Core room is just up ahead.
Inductive coil visible in my
hut. Pull the compressor to destabilize the reactor.
I'll pull it.
It looks like
all right,
that was
a small pull. Oh, man. Core is still holding. It'll need a charge to set it off. My self-destruct, sir.
The detonation will ignite the core. It'll set off a chain reaction and blow the mooring.
There's gotta be another way.
I'm afraid not, sir. I understand the concept,
right.
Captain. I'm ready. I promise.
So we've got to destroy...
Good luck, Rhea. It's been an honor, sir.
Honor was all mine, Metal One.
Reyes, we're mobile. Enable firing control.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
Copy firing control.
Target is marked. Fire on my position.
Reyes, get the hell out of there!
Fire on my position, Salter!
I can't do that, Nick!
Nora, finish the mission. That's an order!
Set weapons free. All stations. Warship is green to engage. Guns, swivel mount fire one! Open fire, open fire! Incoming missile, carrying two
more here! Watch counter
missile! Hold fire, hold fire!
Did not die. There goes my oxygen. So, that was it, guys. Apparently what happened, everyone died except Salter and crew. And what else? We lost Ethan, the best man in this game. And if you see the numbers popping up on the right, left, top, bottom, both sides, you can just hear them if you see wheel up.
Sir! We're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle. Time is short. You've given an order from which there is likely no return. You did what had to be done. All in. I'm proud of you. You're a born leader, sir. Today was one of the worst days in history. And forgive me for saying it, but it was the greatest day of my life. I did everything I was trained for and more. Together, we fought the good fight. Over Titan, you said we were brothers. I always wanted to know what a family really is. Now I do. Admiral Raines told me that a soldier is only as good as his last mission. If this is ours, then I can say with certainty, we were damn good, sir. Better to burn out than it is to rust. Metal One, out.
If you guys remember, Metal 01 was the call sign of Modern Warfare 2. I think SAS, the Sandman's team. Now let's listen to Omar.
To my dearest wife, Sarah, my son, Noah, and my daughter, Abby. If you're reading this, I can tell you with the utmost confidence that I died for something right and just. The cost of war is higher than any one life, and I happily give mine in defense of my men and family. Abby, I'm sorry I didn't keep my promise when I said I was coming home. My hopes for your future gave me the strength to protect everything we hold dear. You will always be Daddy's little girl. Noah, be an honest man. Keep your word. Only use violence as a last resort. You're the man of the house now. Sarah, please keep our baby safe. And find it in your heart to forgive me for leaving you alone. If my last breath is not in the battlefield, then surely it will be in your arms. Keep me in your hearts. Always.
For my dear wife, Olivia, and my daughter, Nisreen. If you are reading this, I guess I didn't make it home. I was prepared to face danger and death. I hope I did so with dignity. My time was cut short, but I had countless blessings. I married the perfect woman. I have a brand new daughter on the way. I'd be selfish to ask for more. I love you, Olivia. Welcome our baby into this world and cherish her for me. Remind her about her daddy. And please, never be afraid to do what you need to find happiness. Nisreen? Hello, sweetheart. I left for this tour before you were born. I'm sorry I won't be able to see you grow up. Daddy wanted to make the world a better place. That's why we made you. Keep me in your prayers and try to do one good deed every day. Be safe, my family. Victor.
My dearest children. Well, as this letter will only be used in the event of my death, it may seem somewhat sorrowful, but I don't want you to see it that way, okay? I have always felt that our stay on Earth, the time we call life, it's a temporary gift to be spent in service of something greater than ourselves. Death comes to us all. It is not to be feared. I loved my job, but I hated war. But the secret mission I undertook every single day was to protect the two of you from anyone or anything that threatened your health and well-being. So promise me, you will take care of one another, and please, live your lives to the fullest. With all the love in my heart, Mum.
Hey Mom, Dad, when I joined the Marines, I told you that I'm ready to give my life for fighting for a good cause. If I don't come home for any reason, then that's what happened. I hope I died doing something heroic. And in the long run, I hope that I made you proud. I promised myself I wouldn't get close to people here, but it's kind of impossible not to. I wasn't scared here, but I was homesick. Mom, I had a dream last night that you were making dinner. Yes, my favorite, pork chops. And we were all at the table together. Tell Aunt Joyce I said hi and I love her. And give Bailey a big kiss and a new tennis ball from me. Everyone here has a mother and father, but you and Dad only have one son. So I'm sorry I didn't make it back. Semper Fi. Your loving son, Todd.
Marta, the Navy has made my life a long-distance love affair.
The things I love are all far away. My home, my animals, you. I am doing important work. I'm ready for anything, even this. The military did not take my life. I volunteered it. I know this isn't easy. Please don't cry for me or us. Cry for a world that couldn't make peace. I think of you and my heart races. I smile, I laugh out loud, and people tell me I always seem so happy. I am. I have you. Yours forever, Yetide.
Sir? I'm not quite sure how a son greets his father after not seeing him for a lifetime. Guess I'll say hi to Head. Finally tracked down your address through the Human Resource Department in Washington. I had to use my birth certificate to prove we were related. I want you to know I followed in your footsteps. I joined the Navy. Thought it would make you proud. If we ever saw each other, we'd have more to talk about. I went to sniper school to be a sharpshooter, but my vision changed. I became an instructor. I'm currently deployed aboard the UNSA carrier Retribution. My mom Sandy passed away this year. I went back to the old house just before shipping out and found a box with your Silver Star for Valor. My mom kept it all this time. I wish I'd known you still lived in Tennessee. I would have dropped by. Could have had a beer and caught up. I forgive you for leaving. I hope you're not mad at me for writing. Thanks for helping bring me into this world. I did my best to be a good man. Maynard Griffin.
Dear Andrew, it's Fleet Week. More ships are dry docked against the dawn sky. I'm home, but it's not home without you. I know I had what every woman envied, a husband that gave life more meaning. You were my handsome better half. Since the day we locked eyes, I thought of you constantly. I still do. The internal drive that earned me my rank cost me a marriage. The Navy imbued me to accomplish the mission and never quit. To that end, I'll never stop loving you, no matter where or when I go. Thank you. Being together was a gift. With love always.